Cameraman. Good. I'm good. Whoa. I hate the fighting techniques in this game, for some reason.
Let us begin our work.
I mean, you can take out and make it at all. I forgot even what we're doing. 33 degrees. Oh, is this the... I think I know what I mean. I was just trying to move, but I think there's no point. They've shot this from the original, Okay. I can't remember how we activate that. Is it tape? I don't know. Let's see where this takes me. I don't want to work here anymore. They became all depressed. Don't want to work here anymore. Does it tell me on level K? You know what? I'll take the lift after I get this bacon soup. Take the lift because I'm not going down those stairs. Again. Level K is probably where we were. Elevators. Let me in. Yeah, it's the highest floor. It's the one we came from. Yeah. Met him on Tuesday. Met him yesterday. I had a cup of coffee.
Every rustle of paper. I've been run so fast if I... You never know what will draw him in.
No, it says that you can't run. Oh,
Bonnie. This one's empty.
Shit. I think it's busted them all over there. Yeah, something's already been taken out. Popeye's got
one! One down. Nothing in here.
We took... Two hits, I thought there was always one. Then I've got one left. No, I've got two left, I think. One here.
Ah, that should be plenty. Return them to me. And
all right.
Try not to die on the way back.
Level 9. Now it flicks back to chapter 2 where we saw Cardboard Face getting killed by the demon. Probably because he didn't like his fashion sense. Can't even go for that. On the road again. Oh, they're buff now. We've got 6-pack on now. We call them 6-pack people. Thick boys, thick boys, what you gonna do when they come for you? When I put a syringe in you, thick boys, thick boys, what are you gonna do when the syringe comes at you? Oh, is it on? Level 11. You're not big boss. You get stabbed. So use the elevator. Or the lift. Which is up there. Should we use the lift, but you know. What a coulda shoulda. Oh, this is Sammy straight by the order. Sneak up about the eye, I just tackled him. Take a rugby tackle. Boosh, have another one. Oh, Pinocchio's here. Oh no. Pinocchio and Wrecking Ball. What's up, man? Oh, lady man. Cameraman. He just light up the room. Maybe this. Photo man? I don't know what call. Video man? Lighty man? Lighty man, I think was my first suggestion. No, that was a bit weird. Recorded man? I call him the cameraman. The projection man. The projector man. He projects the room. He's the projector man. We call him the projector guy. Projector pan. Call him projector pan. He is that one. Projector pan. Projector pan. Puny projector. Punchy projector. I'm gonna call him punchy. No. Projecty. Projecty. Call him lighty actually. He's light. It's a light. Don't know, I'm stuck. But I put the name in the coin section. I don't know. Wow, plunger. What? Nowhere near me there. It's like I have no long arms unless I'm picking up objects. While the black boys have like massive arms. Well, they are made of ink, but still. Oh, it's Dr. Octopus. No, I might call him Pac-Man because he looks more like Pac-Man. Packy Van Arms. I call him Packy Van Arms. I'm dead. Whoa. Alright, I'm not dead. He's very blind. He's not just blind, he's very blind. Look, fine. They've got one left. Oh yes. Oh yeah. Let's slash some cards. Next time. And thanks for watching. So, let's do a few secrets, shall we? So this is part 2 of the chapter 3 playthrough. There's a secret here that you can use the axe for. It should send you to an audio tape. An axe here. So we got basically what we have to do is stick, we'll go later. First of all, though, do the semi low and sea strike, which is another one shot. I think there's a... No. I might off. So a lot of Easter egg, you need this, so you need bass, drum, piano, not fiddle, piano, and drum. There's also this. This is another Easter egg. In the end of your character song. Now, we're going to go and cut off. Just try to bend the cords. Toilet there, probably. Chop some. One ear. Oh, shit, he's here. Get in, get in, get in, get in, get in! I think every time you kill a Bendy, you cut out, he comes in. Seems just merge on. So noisy. It's 25 and 15. But you're Bendy then. Yeah, it's the black box. Thank you. Another 8. There. Didn't even see him then. Just walking by casual. So I'm missing one. Oh, I don't know what it is. Q3 go back. Awful. Cause I've got one left, isn't it? Yeah, one left. Oh, there it is. Oh, the end. No, I'm gonna go now. Thank you. Yeah, let me get the air bit quick. Oh, look, come back. Come on. He's here. No, I got one more. Bye-bye. It's the wrong one, but at least I'm away from him now. You. Reckon ball's off. And you didn't think you'd give me the... Alright, give me the... And you're not thinking of giving me the axe back? You know the gangsters are coming. Alright, let's see. The black boys and the gangsters. Da-na-na-na. Alright, let's see. Who's first? Oh! Swingy man. Here comes Popeye. And Wrecking Ball. Come on, Wrecking Ball. Oh, got him. It was just the gangsters. Come on, Ben.